Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Eid Mubarak, everyone. Alhamdulillah, we made it through the month of fasting, and now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has gifted us with the day of Eid of celebration. I hope you guys have an amazing day today, inshallah. Spend some time with your family, friends, catching up, socializing, eating loads of healthy stuff, maybe sleeping in a bit of unhealthy stuff too. But the message of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, لا تصوموا في هذه الأيام, that don't fast during these days of Eid. لأنها أكل وبشرب وبعال, because it's a time of eating and drinking and spending time with your family and kicking back and chilling. And this is the beautiful balance that we have in our deen. People think that, you know, you just have to hit the musalla and pray continuously, pray Quran all day. No, the Messenger of Allah had this perfect balance. He would spend time with his children, he would spend time with his wives, he would spend time with his community, and just catching up and actually genuinely celebrating. So have fun, have a ball, enjoy yourself. Obviously, we still want to still be in the boundaries of the deen. We don't want to collect 30 days or 29 days of spirituality, and then in one day we end up just fizzling out and committing so much sin. Shaitan's out, our egos are there. We want to kind of break loose, but we've had so much positivity, inshallah, and we want to try continuing that. But like I said, enjoy this day and have loads of fun, inshallah, and make dua for the rest of us, inshallah.